Today is April 14th, 2021. It's Wednesday. I'd like to welcome you to my reading of Positive Affirmations with music by Scott Buckley. Today, I am judging nothing. I am moving easily through my day with a deep feeling of gratitude. I am grateful. I am life. I am love. I am peace. I am calm. I am talented. I am creative. I am creating an ultimate life filled with love, peace, joy, and prosperity. Each moment unfolding in front of me is new, and each is of my making. In this moment, I am new. Breathe. I am positivity. I am prosperous. I am peace. I am calm. I am love. I am opening my soul to the universe. I am accepting all of the positivity that is being offered to me. I am listening. I am aware. I am receptive. I am acceptance. I am expanding my perspective. I am adding worth. I am patient. I am unafraid. I am grounded. I I am moving toward my purpose with a positive and confident ease. I am entrusting the universe I am fearless. I am peace. I am calm. I am serenity. I am fluidity. I am trusting myself to recognize the opportunities that are presented to me. I am open. I am intuitive. I am confident. I am breathing with ease. I am inhaling positivity. I am exhaling negativity. I am healthy. Body, mind, and soul. I am happy. I am radiant. My soul is eternal. Other people's opinions do not dictate my self-worth. I am more than worthy. I am more than valuable. I am more than enough. I am exquisite. I am facing each moment with a confident peace in my soul. I am radiating positivity. I am radiating kindness. I am radiating gratitude. I am appreciating the beauty of this day. I am wholly living in this moment. I am insightful. I am trusting and I am following my instincts. Inhale the present. Exhale the past. I am responsible for my actions as well as my reactions. I am reacting in a calm and peaceful manner. I am kindness. I am peace. I am calm. I am my own person. I am not my parents, my siblings, my coworkers, or my friends. I am uniquely me. I am aware of my imperfections. They are the beauty that I am. With a holistic focus, I have broken the chain. There is no longer dysfunction in my life. I am forgiveness. I am forgiving myself. I am forgiving others. I am gratefully accepting life's lessons as they are to me, like rain is to nature. I am here to learn. I am here to grow. I am change. I am movement. I am resilience. I am through the darkness and in the light. I am the creator of my light, and I am filling my life with color, light, and joy. I am all colors. I am illumination. I am the rapture. The child that I was, and the child that is still inside of me, are deserving of all good things. I am deserving of love. I am deserving of peace. I am deserving of kindness. I am deserving of success. This body's age is not relevant to my healing. My soul has chose the time for me to heal. The time is now, and I am healing. There is an understanding that comes with the growth. It is not always easy, nor is it always without pain. I am embracing the pain as I understand that it is contributing to my growth. I am evolving. I am the architect and I am the builder of my present, my future, and my truth. The strength in my spirit and the peace in my soul create an unfaltering foundation. I am grounded. I am in the moment. I can just be. I can be still. I am okay. I am more than okay. I am more than enough. I am exquisite. I am recognizing and then releasing the things that are causing me discomfort and pain as they are of limited value. I am releasing. I am letting go. I am not expecting others to understand me completely, nor do I expect them to know my truth. That is okay, as I am comfortable in my actions. I am causing no intentional harm. I am walking in peace. I am walking in kindness. I am walking in love. I am making a conscious choice to be a benefit to the universe, to assist others, and to add value. I am generous. I am nurturing. I am trustworthy. I am one with this moment. I am consciousness. I am awake. I am aware. I am keeping my body healthy with exercise and by eating nutritious foods. I am eating to live. I am keeping my mind healthy through rest and meditation. I am reflection. I am keeping my spirit and my soul healthy through positive thoughts. I am positivity. I am an amazing soul who is living an amazing life. I am choosing to believe in the good of mankind. I am holding myself tall, core strong, shoulders relaxed, head high, and mind's eye open. I am putting my hands to my heart and feeling the warmth that my body generates. I am radiating positivity, gratitude, and love into the universe. I am grateful. I am grateful for all that I am. I am grateful for all that I have yet to become. And I am grateful for you, beautiful soul. Thank you for joining me on my journey of becoming and positivity to the universe. I am choosing to believe that it's not too late to turn the trajectory of this world around. We have to keep fighting. For the beauty of the oceans and the mountains, and there's got to be more kindness than there is hate and distrust, right? Okay. I guess I should probably go. I have yard work to do today. And I want to finish or continue on building a new turtle that I want to work on. So, all right. Thanks.